Hello and welcome to this review of Uppbeat. Now, Uppbeat is free music for creators, and really it's aimed at YouTube creators. So I create YouTube videos, and while my YouTube channel is mainly based on photography and a few other things about making videos, I like to add music to my YouTube videos, and I have had a few problems with this. All the music I use, I have a license to. I've either subscribed to a service or I've used a service. I don't use music where I shouldn't, but I still end up having claims filed against me, and that simply comes down to the fact that a person who makes music may go through an agency, it may go to several different platforms, and then when you upload a video to YouTube, they say, oh, that's my music, and they put in a claim. They don't know actually that you've paid for it or you subscribe to a service, and generally things work out, but I have left services and not used services again where this hasn't been able to be resolved. It's annoyed me. So when I came across Uppbeat, I thought, this is great. We've got music that you can use for free, and it's designed to work with YouTube. So the idea is you don't get any copyright claims when you use the music. And there's a free version, so you don't even have to pay for it. So I'm reviewing today the free version. If I wanted to go premium, it would cost me $6.99 a month. If we go through here and we think, you know what, we want some vintage beats, and we start to search. Now, what's nice is we can filter by the energy. We can have moderate or energetic. We can filter by vocals. Let's go for instrumental. That's the type of thing I like. And we can also filter by duration, which is really good. But let's say I listen to this one, Bright Life. And I think that would be quite good for my video. So I go to download it. What it does is it will create this little thing here that you can stick in your videos. So you copy it to the clipboard, stick it in your video in the description. It says the music's from Uppbeat, it gives the details, and it gives a licensing code. So that should help you not get complaints about legitimately using music in your videos. Now, in the free version, you can have 10 downloads a month. This would be my second. So when you're using this on the free version, you can only download non-premium tracks. So what's really good, and I didn't notice this the first time I used it, is if a track has a star next to it, it's a premium track. So what that means is you've actually got lots and lots of tracks that you can use for free without having to have a premium account. Now, of course, you can get a premium account and you can get more downloads, and I suspect more money goes to the creators, so you might want to do that. But my first impression of this is it's such a good service. I'm very unlikely to make more than 10 YouTube videos a month. I probably do one a week, so certainly 10 a month is an okay download limit for me. I've already used 3 up just trying out this service. One thing you can do, you can go to my account, and you can go to download history. And when you're in download history, you can go and you can view the credit, and you can get that little bit to copy into your YouTube videos so you don't get YouTube strikes. If we look at this premium, one thing that I think is quite good is it whitelists your YouTube channel. Fantastic. Now, I don't know, because I haven't gone premium, how good that is compared to just sticking in that piece of text. I don't know if whitelisting your YouTube channel means you get less complaints about using music or not, but certainly this is the only service I've seen or come across where you can whitelist your YouTube channel. So, all in all, I think it's a very good service, and I'm already using some of the music within my YouTube videos. Fantastic. Let me know what you think. Is this a service you'd be interested in using? Do comment down below.